Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Sir Apple.
Oh, what's your name?
My name is Hamburger.
Okay, nice to meet you, Hamburger. Tell me, how are you today?
I'm happy.
And how old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
Okay, Hamburger, today I have speaking test for you. Look at this picture and point for me. Where is letter C?
Letter C.
Very good. Letter P. P. Good. And where is letter H?
Letter H.
H, okay. And this is letter?
A.
M. And this is letter?
Q.
Q, okay. Letter
T. Letter
T, very good. Letter T is for?
Table.
Table. How many tables are there?
Two tables,
okay. And this is a
round table.
Yes, and the next is a
square table.
Now, how many books on the round table?
3 books.
Yes, and how many books on the square table?
4 books.
4 books, okay. And how many legs does square table have?
4 legs.
4 legs. And how many legs does round table have?
3 legs.
And how many legs do you have?
2 legs.
2 legs. Okay. I have 2 legs. Okay. Very good. And the next is the letter?
U.
Letter U. Letter U is for?
Umbrella.
Umbrella. Okay. Okay. And look at this. Tell me. It is the open umbrella or closed umbrella?
Closed umbrella.
Closed. Is this closed umbrella?
Open umbrella.
Yes, and this is?
Closed umbrella.
Good, okay. And how many umbrellas are there? How many umbrellas?
10 umbrellas.
Yes, and what color is this umbrella?
Red.
Red, and this is?
Yellow.
Good, next.
Black.
And next black is?
Green.
Yes, and the last umbrella color?
Blue.
Blue, okay. And next, now, when we use umbrella, when the weather is
rainy
and
sunny.
Sunny, okay. When the weather is rainy and sunny, we use umbrella, okay. And next, this is letter
V.
Letter V is for
van.
How many vans are there?
3 vans.
3 vans. Now, listen and point for me. Where is a red van? Yes, where is a white van?
White.
And the next white van is the
blue van.
Can you drive a van?
No.
No.
I can.
Yes, and this is letter
W.
Good. Letter W is for
word.
How many words are there in this picture?
Two words.
Okay, and where is a orange wall? Orange wall. Yes, and this is a
red wall.
Red wall. Okay. Now look at the red wall and tell me, it is a thin wall or thick wall?
Thin wall.
Thin wall. Okay. And let me see letter
S.
Letter S. And letter S is for
X-ray.
X-ray. Now this is a
hand
X-ray. And this is a yes, less and gray, very good. And next is the letter
Y.
Good. Letter Y is for
yo-yo.
Yo-yo. What color is this yo-yo?
Yellow.
Yellow. Do you like to play with yo-yo?
Yes, I do.
Okay. And where can you play yo-yo?
Playground.
Playground. We can play yo-yo on the playground. Okay. And next is the letter
Z.
Letter Z. And letter Z is for
zoo.
Zoo. Which job now? Tell me, what are there at the zoo?
Animal.
Wow, animal. There are lots of animals at the zoo. Now, what kind of animal can you see at this picture?
I see.
Very good. And what animal do you like?
Turtle.
panda. Okay. Now the next picture. There are some juice. Now tell me what juice it is.
Apple juice.
Good. This is.
It's lemon juice.
Yes. And the next this is.
Lemon juice.
Yes.
Oranges.
Oranges. What do you like to drink? Yes, we like lemonade. Very good. Now the next picture. There are some food. Now, what food is this? This
chicken.
Is chicken. This is
hot dog.
This is
fish.
And this, they are
candy.
Now, what do you like to eat?
I like chicken.
Wow, you like chicken. Very good. And what animal is this? It's a bird, and bird can
fly.
Okay, now look at this picture. What does he can? He can
jump.
He can jump. Okay, and next he can climb. Very good. And last he can
swim.
Now what can you do?
I can swim.
Very good. And the next picture. Wow, there are some. There are lots of toys. Now point for me, where is a dinosaur? Yes. Where is a plane? Yes. And what toy is this?
Robot.
And this is?
Ball.
And what is?
Car.
Yes. And this is?
Teddy bear.
Now, what do you like to play with?
I like to play with my dinosaur.
Wow, you like to play with dinosaur. Thank you and goodbye.